tonight, Network 7 proudly presents Pete Townshend's rock opera, Tommy, a Lou Reisner production.
The original idea of Tommy actually was first originated by Pete Townshend, I would say back in 1967 when he wrote a poem called The Amazing Journey, which is really the basis of the whole story of Tommy. And the story basically of Tommy is a story of pretty much of a normal kid who sort of grows up in a fatherless home. His father was wrongfully reported missing during the war. And during that interim period, his mother met somebody else, and they sort of carried on together. And his father then came home from the war, and there was a confrontation between the three of them, the sort of eternal triangle. And when the father says to the lover, "So you think 21 is going to be a good year?" And he said, "Well, could be good for me and her, but you and her, no, never." It's the confrontation. And in this confrontation, the lover is killed. And Tommy witnesses this. And this is sort of the turning point in the story, or is not the turning point, but the most important point in the story, because in the original Who record, you don't get that too clearly, that Tommy is told, "You didn't see it, you didn't hear it." And he says, "I heard it, I saw it." And because of that, he actually goes into himself, and all of his powers are shut down. That is, seeing, hearing, and his speech. And the parents are quite concerned about it, not knowing really what happened. And they try through various means to get his powers back. And they try through the gypsy and LSD. And then he has his cousin Kevin, who is very wicked and does some mean things to him, puts glass in his seat and tacks and so on and so forth. And Uncle Ernie, who is a bit sort of perverted, also takes advantage of Tommy. But in spite of the fact that he can't see, hear, or speak, he does go into himself, and through pinball, he really learns to express himself, becomes a national pinball champion. So from Soho down to Brighton, he plays pinball. And they decide to take him to a doctor, and they think that all hope lies with him. But the doctor says, "Well, there's really nothing wrong with Tommy. It's just a mental block that he feels." And the mother then, in turn, finds him constantly staring in the mirror. And she smashes this mirror, and then all of a sudden, Tommy's power is released, and it's the miracle cure. And he is cured, but believes he's a new messiah, and he opens up these holiday camps, sort of managed by Uncle Ernie, who is a bit too heavy-handed with all of the disciples. And the followers rebel. And Tommy is once again sort of left alone, but this time he's free.
especially if you and me sit in together. I ain't no reason to be over optimistic, but somehow when you smile I can breathe that weather. Deaf, dumb, and blind boy, he's in a quiet vibration land. Strange as it seems, his musical dreams ain't quite so bad. Nothing to say, and nothing to hear, and nothing to see. Each sensation makes a note in my symphony. Journey, and let me know you.
game to play. Now the grown-ups have all gone away. I won't be much fun being blind, deaf and dumb, but I've no one to play with today. Do you know how to play hide and seek? Find me, it would take you a week. But tied to that chair, you won't go anywhere. There's a lot I can do to a freak. Maybe a cigarette burn on your heart. Change your expression to one of a lie. I'll drag you around by the lock of your head. I'll give you a push at the top of the stairs. He's never been more alive. His head it shakes, his fingers crack. Watch his body rise. I'm the gypsy, the acid queen. Hey, baby, for you, God. I'm the gypsy, I'm guaranteed to tear your soul. Thank you.
can bring us all joy. There's a doctor I found can cure the boy. There's a man I found can remove his sorrow. He lives in this town. Let's see him tomorrow. Let's see him tomorrow. Completely accepted. The
see I won't catch my glance. Disciples, love as one, I am the light. See me, can't you feel me? I'm coming. Send your troubles dancing. I know the answer. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm sensation. I leave a trail of rooted people mesmerized by just the sight. Disciples, lovers one, I am the light. I am the light. Outside the house, Mrs. Simpson announced Sally couldn't go to the meeting. Went on cleaning his blue Rolls Royce. She ran inside weeping. Got to a room and tears smashed a picture of the new Messiah. She picked up a book of her father's life and threw it on the fire.
Knew from the start deep down in her heart that she and Tommy were worlds apart.
Sally decided to ignore Dad and sneak out anyway. She spent the afternoon getting ready, decided she'd try to touch him. Maybe he'd see that she was free and talk to her on Sunday.
She knew from the start deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart.
Was swinging to gospel music by nine. Sally put his feet on the stage. Sally just sat there crying. She bit her nails, looking pretty as a picture, right in the very front row. Then the DJ wearing a blazer with a badge ran on and said, "Here we go!" Sally just had to let him know she loved him, leapt up on the rostrum. She ran across stage to a spotlit figure, touched him on the face. Tommy whirled round as a uniformed man, threw her off the stage.
Knew from the start, deep down in her heart, she and Tommy were worlds apart. But mother said,
Tommy carried on preaching, and his voice filled Sally's ears. She caught his eye, she had to try, but he couldn't see through the lights.
Her face was gashed and the ambulance man carried her out that night. Crowd went crazy as Tommy hit the stage. Miss Abby was lost for the price of a Dutch gash upon her face. Ooh. 16 stitches put her right to the dad said, don't see, I didn't warn you. Sally got married to a rock musician she met in California. He always told us about the day the disciples all went wild. Sally still carries a scar on her cheek to remind her of his smile. She knew from the side deep down in her heart she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, never mind, your part is to be watching me. Come to my house, be one of the comfortable people. Come to this house, we're drinking all night, never sleeping. Milkman, come in, and you bake up. Little old lady, welcome, and you shoemaker. Come to this house. To this house, come to this house, be one of us. Make this your house, be one of us. You can help to collect some more in young and old people. Let's get them all in. To this house, come to this house. Wearing a carnation, bring every single person from Victoria Station. Go into the hospital, bring the nurses and patients. Everybody go home and fetch their relations. Come to this house, be one of the comfortable people. Lovely, bright home, drinking all night, never sleeping. Build an extension.
come to this house, be one of us. Make this show house, be one of us. And I became a red sheep. And if you want to follow me, you've got to play pinball. Put in your earplugs, put on your eye shades, you know where to put the phone. Hey, you getting drunk? So sorry, I got you sussed. Hey, you smoking Mother Nature? This is a bust. Become a promise to normal. Don't try to gain my trust. You don't follow me on those ways. It comes, Uncle Learned.